Hi, my name is Greg Lutz, and I'm a jazz musician, and this segment is on how to play octaves on the alto saxophone. As far as octaves, an octave is an interval of an eighth. Everybody knows do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. Well, the reason that do, do are the same name is because they are the same note. When you are playing a major scale, for example, the G major scale, G, A, B, C, D, E, F sharp, G. The reason that G and G are the same name is because they are the same note. However, the frequency has doubled to get the difference between the low and the high notes on the alto saxophone. There's a key for that. You can actually push this button on the back of the alto saxophone, and whatever note you're fingering will have a tendency to go from low to high. For example, I'm going to play a low G, and then I'm going to add the aptly named octave key, and it will go up to the high G. Here's a low G. Adding the aptly named octave key takes it up to the higher octave. However, if you are more masterful at the saxophone, you don't need that octave key necessarily to get those higher notes, because it's all about the vowel shape. Saying a vowel like ah will encourage your saxophone to play lower notes. Saying a vowel like e will encourage your saxophone to play higher notes. That high G was achieved without the use of the aptly named octave key. In fact, all I did was shape my mouth like E, which sort of arches your tongue up towards the top of your mouth, making a smaller mouth chamber. E gets a higher note, even without the use of the aptly named octave key. And that is how to play octaves on the alto saxophone.